Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome on back to part 12 of my Grime Let's Playthrough series. Been still fighting the vulture. It's been a couple days, so forgive me for being terrible. Okay. Okay. Ouch. I'd rather just run from that. I don't think we can hurt this thing anymore. Ow. Almost. Don't have anything for breath. So I always get screwed on this guy. I can parry that guy. I see. He does it again. He does that hold, and I just want to press it because my timing's off. I just have to learn how to parry them. If I can learn how to parry them, I'm golden. Thank you. Ooh, close. But no cigar, vulture. Ow. So I did it again. I did it a fucking again. Come on. What the fuck? Struggle is real on this guy. See, it's the windup that gets me every single time. It's just, there's a big gap. And I just freak out. I just need, I cannot get hit this fucking round. Okay. Do 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 do. Hole in the wall, it's a dirt free for all. Damn it, he wanna do that. I rip him out of the headset. Come, Jesus. Did it again! It's the windup that gets me every single time! See? It's that windup! That charge attack! Oh, I'm frustrated! Every single time, it's just so easy to fuck that up! If I can't get the timing down, I'll never be able to beat this boss! I don't know why I'm struggling so much. I'm just trying to get the timing down. They wind up and they wait. And then they expect you to do that. I don't know why I'm struggling so much. See, I just fucking do it. I'm already gonna lose it all. Oh my god, I just fucking can't do it. These are weaker, but they're faster. I might be able to get my attacks in, so I might, that's what I might need. Holy crap. Okay, so far though. Come on. Didn't see that. Don't want to be stuck in the fucking corner. God damn, I ran out of stamina so fast in this game. And I don't want to use my fucking thing for stam regen because I haven't got the timings down, but I need some. This is probably the best one because I need stamina. Lost that one. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay. I'm just itchy like hell. Damn, I was trying to heal. God damn, 15 minutes, I still can't even get beat phase 2. No matter what I do, it's the fucking timing on it's the timing on the parries. So either I dodge and not get hit, but that's the thing, I need to parry so I can. Oh god, that barely missed me. God damn, that fucking thing's annoying. See that pow, that I just can't get my timing done. So now I'm these guys are a little bit easier. So I never get past this guy. See, you can't do anything. Oh. That's how easy it was? Just killing that guy? Wow. I struggled for 20 minutes. Not knowing I can just... That was the third stage. Thank you. And what do I gain on that one? Oh, good. About time I near dash. Okay. There's another lair. Another boss, it looks like. So, go back to the beacon, go down, down, okay. Well, let's go back to the beacon. And let's level up. Stupid thing. Still giving more damage. So go down. Sorry, I'm tired. It is 6 a.m. now. I'm just happy I got that taken care of. So I think I just have to go back now. Oh, it's a nerve. I never found the nerve thing for weeping cavity. Simple. Okay. I think I'm gonna save for now. So far right, below the palace. Six minutes in, okay. It's a weapon. I don't have my dex. I have dex one more, but it gives me a weapon. That's nice. Okay. Well, I'm at 27 minutes. I'm actually gonna wrap up this episode right here. So I will do so. If you made it this far and you haven't done so, make sure you like the video, because I know you watched it all the way through. Helps out with the algorithm. Also, drop down your favorite part of this series or your favorite emoji in the comments below, because engagement, thank you so much. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do, with the notification bell turned on, so you never miss a Let's Play series or upload again. Other than that, my name is TrendyFlea. I am signing off, and as always, stay trendy, my friends.